32nd annual museum decoration. News Center 25's Tanya Chalikian has more.
I'm at Yoakum Heritage Museum for the 32nd annual Christmas Tree Forest, where the theme this year is Fantasy Forest.
The Yoakum Heritage Museum is now open for Christmas season. It is filled with beautiful decorated trees and a room filled with angels.
Every year we have a new theme, and so every year it looks completely different. We tried to make it like enchanting and exotic and kind of special, so it's supposed to really look like the forest.
The museum is decorated by organizations, schools, private personnel, as well as local businesses. The ornaments made by the students are all handmade. The children get to come and visit the museum where they get to see their work. There are about 45 to 55 trees, along with gingerbread cookies, a train set model, as well as a room filled with nativity scenes and much, much more.
Thursday to December 5th, we'll have the night at the museum. We'll have live music with Beverly Cheshire and Bobby Orr as live music. We'll also have s'mores on the back patio for the children to enjoy.
Be sure to stop by this holiday season and walk through the Fantasy Forest yourself.
In Yoakum, I'm Tanya Chalikian for your hometown news.